It's still very early in the investigation. We're seeing a lot of activity out here from FHP. Right now, they've got crime scene tape around a car across the street that appears to be the car involved. I got a look at it just a second ago. The windshield is pretty banged up in the front of the car as well. FHP tells us that a car was going through the intersection when it had a green light, and a man in a wheelchair was crossing in the crosswalk, and that is when the car hit him and he died on scene. We're going to continue following the latest developments out here for you guys and bring you the latest over on the CW18. Live in Orange County, Hadass Brown, WESH 2 News.